Hey, Dr. Small here for Doc Sports, and yes, I am back with a free play yet again. Yes, obviously don't have an outcome on the one I gave you yesterday, but which leaves us still on a 6-0 run on the freebies, 7-1, and then also 105 winners in the last 140 days on free picks. Ooh, we got one going for tonight, the Thursday night game, the NFL game. On Fox, I got a free pick for you on that. I'll get to you in just a second. Today, I have a big 6-unit play in Major League Baseball on a total going today. That is available at the Doug Upstone page at Doc Sports. Like I said, a big 6-unit play this week, 4-0 on MLB picks. That's up 1,400 units based, $1,400 based on units. So having a splendid week so far on MLB. I'm going to try and continue it today with another big unit 6 play. Also, I got a 5-unit best bet on college football. That's right. The Tulane-Houston game, I got a play on that one also. So you can get either one right today, ready to go. At Docs, so we've got some action for you today. Plus, I'm going to have a big card in football. As of right now, I know for sure this weekend I have 8 plays. I'm looking at a 9th and maybe even a 10th, but 8 for sure this weekend. And you can get the whole package for just $99 at my page, the Doug Upstone page at Docs Sports. And if you've never been to Docs, here's a real simple solution for you. If you've never been there, go to my page, the Doug Upstone page, and I keep repeating that, but that's the best course of action to take. And go to the upper left-hand corner, and you'll see $60 of free money. Sign up there, and you can get my $99 package for just $39 this weekend. Okay, so take advantage of that if you so choose. Okay, let's get to today's free play. We're talking about the Tampa Bay Buccaneers at the Chicago Bears. Now, Tampa Bay has strong trends towards the under the last several years. They've been a bad defensive team and a pretty good offensive team, and they're 3-1 over this year. But you know what? I'm going the opposite direction because Tom Brady will be without wide receiver. Now, he didn't have him last week either, but Chris Goodwin. LeSean McCoy is not available, and neither is Justin Watson. All three of those guys are out. Running back Leonard Fournette, doubtful. Receivers Mike Evans and Scotty Miller, questionable. And even if they do play, they will certainly be less than 100%. And the other aspect that comes into play here is it's on a short week. Okay, so that certainly plays into it. Now, the Chicago Bears are 2-2 on totals, but let's not forget, they had miraculous comebacks to get 2 overs, one against Detroit and one against Atlanta in the fourth quarter. That's how those games went over. I think it's just taking a wild stab at this. I'm going to say Tampa Bay's defense is better than Detroit's and Atlanta's. Just throwing it out there. You can agree with me, you can disagree with me on that one, but I'm going to throw that one out there and say that's a possibility. Now, the Chicago Bears, they're averaging 14 points per game at Soldier Field so far this year. And yes, you, like I, am well aware if the Chicago Bears do have a quarterback problem, and Nick Foles is not going to be the great answer. The Chicago Bears defense is not as good as it was a few years ago, but the one thing that they do, as we saw last week, they'll give up field goals, not touchdowns. So they kind of keeps them in the game. The Bears are 8-2 under when facing teams that have a winning record, and they're 13-3 under after a game in which they scored 15 or fewer points. Let's go under the 44.5 in tonight's Thursday night football game on Fox. So there you go. There's your free play for today. Let's hopefully we can nail you down another winner. Again, like I said, 6-unit play, MLB, tonight. 5-unit play in college football. And I got an 8 play card that goes at 6 Eastern tonight. So that's everything you need to know. The other thing you need to know, I'll be back tomorrow with another free pick right here. Same time, same place. This is Doug Upstone for Doc Sports. Until then, you know what I am. I'm out.